Man, 30 years, the fucking Fillmore too. This is such a beautiful one, you guys. When I was a kid, I spent a lot of time singing in choir, so I also spent a lot of time in church. I don't now, as an adult, go to church very much. But when I'm in a room like this, full of people like y'all, making music, that's kind of what I think it's supposed to be like when people do that. And I gotta say, this feels fucking great, so thank y'all very much. Now, here we go. Jesus loves you. Jesus loves you more than I do, just because he doesn't know you. Not like I do. Jesus says you will get salvation if you just keep on waiting and read the same book over and over again. Oh! Talk to him all night. Just bought you a beer. Oh, you say Jesus loves you, and I say what about me? Maybe Jesus loves you, but when I hurt me, he's got the power and the glory. He's got a pretty kick-ass story. How do I got? I got my heart for you. He's got the whole world in his hands. And me, I got Lone Star and cans. And I bring one over to you. Sitting down next to you. I'm not just counting the sermon on the mountain. Oh, when I was little, you know, they dumped me in the mountain. And they told me I was born again. Since then, I've been torn in the more than sick. I'm a real person. I'm a real-life person. And you can do a whole lot of worse than ending up with me. And even though I'm a heathen, not everybody out here is connected like we did. I'll take you to the river. Let me take you to the river. I will be there.